I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. About 20 minutes.
About a 20-minute session. You see how at first it started kind of slow.
Yep.
It was too crowded.
Yep.
I let all kinds of cars pass me. But then at the later laps, I started...
You smoked everybody.
I killed everybody. Started really getting on it little by little.
It's crazy. When you're going 70 and 80, you don't feel it. It's like you go 5 miles an hour. But it was a lot of fun. It's like I said, like an amusement park.
Yep, look at all these people here.
Good thing I didn't have breakfast. I would have been all over the car. But they're real car enthusiasts here, and they really think they're NASCAR drivers. Yeah. But how would you summarize the experience?
That was a good first session, first run. Like I said, you gotta let the car warm up a little bit there. So I took a few laps, you know, warm up laps. And then once I felt more comfortable, there's more space in between us and the other drivers, then I started to really get on it. I got on it, I started passing cars,
They all gave you the signal. When did you discover that you like this, that you enjoy it?
Started because I had the Challenger and I drove it over the canyons a couple times and that was cool, but that was dangerous. You know, so I'm like, you know
what? This is a safe environment.
Robert Hernandez, I know him. And he had a M3 and then we started going to the track with him. Then he had a Camaro and
all right.
Now he's got this.
Your Viper against Mayweather Bugatti.
Time to bring it. I bet you he won't beat me.
Mayweather wouldn't beat you in racing. No. Yeah, you want to call him out? Challenge him?
Tell him to come over.
Floyd?
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach. Back.